Now this is a story all about how Britain's life got flipped, turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and I'll tell you how our freedom came around. In East Side America, Britain ruled New England, the middle summers persisted through, settling and starting to take a mind of their own, exploring out west on the colonial zone, when a couple of French, they were up to no good. One night, Brits were up in their hood, grabbed the natives as allies on both sides, hence the French and Indian War involved all lives. Pitt gave up money because Brit had to win, and French were winning again and again. Sneaky warfare was the name of the game, winning at Quebec changed everything. Brit won the land east of the Mississippi River, so much debt stretching had to deliver. King taxed colonies, thought it was fair. Colonies thought, don't you dare. No taxes, please.